I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
There's been talk amongst the guards that you are Dragonborn. Let's go. Thing. Surely that's not possible.
I ain't done nothing.
I work with my mother.
Watch what you're doing. Got some good people looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
You there. To check inside.
We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information.
Hello, Mike. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business.
What do you need?
The river would... My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you.
We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have
Thank
the claw
you
back
so
where it belongs.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Rothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
That's close enough. Feed me, kill him to get some beer every now and then.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You worried someone will wander in here? The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? Is someone there?
Huh?
A fine rock cast. No!
we had a guard posted outside.
We did. Right. Time to end this little game.
What was that?
Thought I heard something.
looking for a new blade. Blades. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good day.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I can't wait here forever.
Mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hope? By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
Round. You? Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good. My uncle Dengir was Jarl until a short time ago. His old age and failing health caught up with him, and he stepped down. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit of the Hold, I now serve as Jarl. Difficult? I'm a Jarl. I eat the most succulent meat, drink the finest ale, and hunt with the best hounds in the Hold. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the needs of the small folk and ensures that my hold runs smoothly. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. You should try it sometime. Execute every last bandit.
Spare no one. I'll show you a real fight.
Now you'll pay.
Retire someday. Get myself an island. is yours. I said.
Hi, Pew Pew. Hey, Budix Rose, you're a brat.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Yes. Teach them to stop. Here, you deserve a reward. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel. The life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend?
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send
this someone
is
an
over.
Ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth, today's
short bones, handsome man in
full. Aggression is just about done.
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll
sing. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
We're the children of Sky. And we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first, and the Empire second. I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide more than once to protect him. Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was because he was a good man and a true friend. A true Nord places loyalty and honor above all else. Only inside the gates. Much of Folkrith Hold is wilderness, and there's plenty of trouble to be had. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Everything's all right? Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Don't let the shop's name frighten you away. I have Well, when I found this town, with its huge cemetery... I know it's a bit strange, but what you... That's why the inn is called Dead Man's Drink, the farm is called Corpse Light Farm, and so on. I suppose it's sort of a running joke. I'll take my leave, then.
Staying safe, I hope?
If you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I was Jarl once. Well, not against me, against all of Falkreath. Those Imperial bastards are spying on every one of us. Last night I saw Laud the blacksmith writing a letter. Probably. Are you loyal to Skyrim? Break into Laud's. Good. Suddenly, the nobles are calling for a new Jarl. And all the while, their pockets are jingling with the sound of it. They named me Thane. They got my nephew Sidgir in my place. A real friend to Cyrodiil, that one.
Mind what you say. The
the Empire has ears all open. I was young. What's this? Well, he's not spying, but it's clear the Empire's making Laud smith up more swords and armor for them. Good work. Take this. Mind what you say. The Empire has ears all over this town.
Shorespones.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Been talk of a little boy in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino. Get this. He's been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Foolish lad. Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? The people of Skyrim don't like magic much, so about the only place you're likely to find a teacher is the College of Winterhold.
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
Unless you intend to bet. No, Falkraith is. I just finished giving my old war companion Barrett a proper burial by fire. Old Hardhead hated the idea of being lost cold in the ground. Could you deliver the ashes to Runil, the priest of Arkay? He'll know the right blessings to make for Barrett's soul.
He told of bold battles and gold he had made.
Thank you.
But then he went quiet.
God, Kust is responsible for the summit. Ah, Barrett's ashes. He was a good man. Not many warriors grow to a fine old age. Thank you for bringing this to me. I'll make sure he gets his rights. Here, for your trouble. Oh, merciful Arcano. I'm too old and frail, and this graveyard is too large. Kust is my assistant. He helps me tend the headstones and keep our cemetery clean, as befits a place of rest. I am. I'm fortunate that Kust and the people of Falkreath have come to accept me as one of their own. Could you do an old elf a favor? I misplaced my journal in a cave I was exploring. I'll pay for its return. Blessing of Arcady for your help. But he willingly gave up this existence, that we might better understand. And the vagaries of life. Yeah. It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide that we find fuel.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Alright, time to end the stream then. At least for now. I'll probably do some later or tomorrow. Depends. Alright. See ya.